Let's eat some Taiwanese hot pot. First, we got to make the dipping sauce. Add garlic bean paste. Top it off with garlic soy sauce. Literally the best dipping sauce combination. You have the option of rice or noodles. We ordered the medium spicy beef hot soup. The soup stays hot by flame underneath. So good!